These scions would never take on Rasputin by themselves. But now that Gaul's gone, I wonder who could be running what's left of the Red Legion.
Maybe that's what these scions wanted to do. Fill Gaul's shoes.